In this lesson, we will model 3/4 divided by 1/8 to get a better understanding of fraction division. 3/4 divided by 1/8 is asking how many copies of 1/8 are in 3/4. We'll begin by modeling the fraction of 3/4, where this rectangle represents one whole, and if we cut it into four equally sized parts and shade three of them, we have the model for 3/4. Now, to determine how many 1/8 or how many copies of 1/8 are in 3/4, we'll take the model for one whole unit and cut it into eight equally sized parts vertically. Each of these smaller pieces represents 1/8. Now we can count the number of copies of 1/8 in 3/4. Remember, 3/4 is the shaded region. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 copies of 1/8 in 3/4, which is why 3/4 divided by 1/8 is equal to 6. I hope you found this helpful.